Students, here is a simple setup. In front are the three chairs. On the chairs, on one is black and white long strip, and on the center chair there is a white strip. On the edges, on the left side is violet color, blue and green. On the right side is yellow, orange and red. On the third chair is a black and white circle. Here is a prism, homemade prism by me. There is nothing, just glass and water, two triangles and three rectangles of glass and water in it. Now we will see how this homemade prism works. Now we will see the scene. Here it is. You can see that on the chairs is something else now. Instead of the circle, there is another circle that is of rainbow colors. And on the central strip, the colors have totally changed. On the left side was violet, on the right side was red. Now they are totally changed. And where has gone the black and white strip? It has changed into rainbow colors. Again, see, you can see that. What is the problem with the colors? Nothing, just prism does so. And we should know how the prism works in the real sense. Here it is, all the three things in front of you. Keep in mind about the central strip, because there are six colors and they have all changed. And here it is, the scene, here it is. There is nothing on the roof, simple, and mirror, prism. Here it is, you can see the prism, how it works. And again see the scene through the prism. Yeah, yes, here it is. Thank you very much.